Hi friends, at the beginning of 1900s, human had a life expectancy of around 50 years. Today, an average person can expect to live for 81 years and this number is set to rise further. Many scientists now believe that 21st century could see the first human with the potential to live forever, and some of them say that this could happen before 2050. Crazy, right? If you can't believe me, then you should watch this video till end, because I will show you the amazing theory of life by 2045, which explains the science behind human life. Let's get started. You know the movie Avatar by James Cameron, which showed a world more than 140 years into the future. Well, a Russian billionaire has teamed with dozens of scientists to lay out a plan that could use avatars to transfer human consciousness into an artificial form. The goal is human immortality by 2045. The 2045 initiative, a life extension project founded by 31-year-old Russian billionaire Dimitry Itskov in February 2011, which offers a timeline for immortality over the next 35 years, beginning with remotely controlled robotic avatars and recreating the human brain through computer models. The end result would be human immortality in the form of holographic avatars. The 2045 team is working towards creating an international research center where leading scientists will be engaged in research and development in the fields of anthropomorphic robotics, living system modeling, and brain and consciousness modeling, with the goal of transferring one's individual consciousness to an artificial carrier and achieving cybernetic immortality. Wow, that's just amazing, right? They have taken innovation and technology beyond limits. Let's have a look at 2045 timeline. 2045 aims to create a robotic copy of Android avatar controlled by a brain-computer interface. Avatar A components will be used in medicine for the rehabilitation of fully or partially disabled patients, giving them prosthetic limbs or recover lost senses. It will give people a number of new features: ability to work in dangerous environments, perform rescue operations, travel in extreme situations, and many more. Avatar B, you can say an upgradation of Avatar A. An Avatar B is created in which human brain can be transplanted at the end of life, possibly mounted on an existing Avatar A chassis. Means creation of an autonomous life support system for the human brain linked to a robot will save people whose body is completely worn out or irreversibly damaged. Any patient with an intact brain will be able to return to a fully functioning bodily life. Such technology will greatly enlarge the possibility of hybrid bioelectronic devices, thus creating a new IT revolution, and will make all kinds of superimpositions of electronic and biological system possible. It really sounds amazing and beyond the limits. I hope 2045 team will able to bring the system in the market soon. Team claims it will be completed on or before 2025. Avatar C will be a creation of a computer model of the brain and human consciousness, with the subsequent development of means to transfer individual consciousness onto an artificial carrier. This development will profoundly change the world. It will not only give everyone the possibility of cybernetic immortality, but also create a friendly artificial intelligence, expand human capabilities, and provide opportunities for ordinary people to restore or modify their own brain multiple times. The final result at this stage can be a real revolution in the understanding of human nature that will completely change the human and technical prospect for humanity. This is the time when substance-independent minds will receive new bodies with capacities far exceeding those of ordinary humans. A new era for humanity will arrive. Changes will occur in all spheres of human activity: energy generation, transportation, politics, medicine, psychology, science, and so on. Today, it is hard to imagine a future when bodies consisting of nanorobots will become affordable and capable of taking any form. It is also hard to imagine holograms featuring controlled matter. One thing is clear, however, humanity for the first time in its history will make a fully managed evolutionary transition and eventually become a new species. Moreover, prerequisites for a large-scale expansion into outer space will be created as well. Hope you found this video informative. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you soon.